one, eight, C, and B, five. Work with that. Quite good. Group indexing. Right. Speed. Trend, S. Say, for it, C, S, false. One, four, three, five. One, four, S, five. And then, third bit is one, S, five. Two, three, S. So if you take here, so this trick, this thing, mode is becomes under submodule, model selection. So under cyclical equation. So how you can use this train testing is simple, so you can continue like this with that. So if you take here on the right side after your body assignment here. To your function, okay. And then X here is your input features, Y output feature, and then random state is, so previously I mentioned that in order to give up your data set, for example like 80% for training and 20% for testing, so we use random, so the data selected by using random method. Okay, so random state here is to randomize the process. So which means if you use 80%, so 80% of your training set will be selected randomly. So random state is equal to 0. So 0, there is no meaning here. So it is just like other programming language any variables will be to initialize the values. Instead of using 0, you can use other values also. As long as you initialize the random state with value. Okay. So there is no specific conclusion for this syntax. You are not stating the test size, for example. Okay, let's say if you want to have a specific size for your testing and training, so you can add on another parameter here. So for example, since I set the testing set to be 20%, just type 0.2. Or another way, instead of using test underscore size parameter, so you can also change it to train size. Let's say I do 0.8. Okay, and then another remaining 0.2 is specifically for test set. Okay, so just now we don't have this parameter, isn't it? So, if you don't specify the percentage of your training or your testing set here, so by default, the default value, is 75% training. This is the value. condition. Okay, so how you are going to read this syntax actually. So in the right side here, up after your equal, this one is the name of your function or your method, and here is your input. And also the left part is your output. So based on this input, we are going to get four outputs, which is the input for the training, input for the testing, and also output for the training and testing. So input, output. Okay, and then next we have another function here called research CV. Okay. So we have logistic regression. So just like previous practical, so logistic so logistic regression will be using for class CV regression. Linear regression. Regression for so what is the purpose of using research CV? So research CV actually before you use any machine learning methods. There is the associated hyperparameters that we need to set before we run the machine learning techniques. So for example, it is just like you say you want to make a cake. So you want to make a perfect cake, for example. So you need to find what is the best proportion, what is the best amount for every single ingredient. Research CV is just like that. So you want to find the best hyperparameter value for each machine learning algorithms. Okay, how you there are many ways to choose the best hyperparameter values. So the first way is by using trial and error method. Any values, for example, maybe 5 they do, that you think that is suitable for your sweet bar eater, and then you can just let the python search it. What is the optimum value for it? is written to the gradient, and negative intercept is referring to your y-intercept values. The next syntax is we have predict probability. So literally predict probability is it helps us to calculate the probability of our class. So for example, we scroll up here. So we have many classes, and so it will help us to predict the probability for each class. So for example, assuming that out of these maybe 100 classes, so we have Acer underscore Opalus appear twice in your class label. So it calculates the probability of Acer underscore Opalus in your classification problems. So in order to display the probability, so you can use predict proba. Just run this one. So we already see the file under submission, so check your directory. Zero 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 five. all divided will be training and testing. And also divided data set into validation set. Or you can use cross validation to make sure that your model can predict accurately. But somehow this one is optional.
Stop first and then run. I put your cursor here. Oh. Run.
No. 你说按了还没有变号码，你说按了在按，你说是这样啊？哦，嗯。